First of all, we started with a shoot all over Europe. We shot in Germany, in southern France, in Paris, all over. Part of the series plays in Europe, part of the series plays in North America. And we tried to produce that in a sort of virtual studio style. So we have some of the action sequences that actually really play in Europe. Car chases on Promenade des Anglais in Nice. We went on the fish market in Marseille. We went down to the Eiffel Tower, Pont Bir Hakeim in Paris. We went all over Berlin doing car chases. And in combination with what we shoot here in Canada is a totally normal process in modern television to make believe the audience that in every episode they are basically in a different country.
In Europe, we already shot in Berlin at first for a sequence with the Audi and motorcycle.
Bonjour, je suis Camille Delamarre, réalisateur de la seconde unité sur la série Transporteur. Bienvenue à Nice aujourd'hui.
Where are we?
Capru, I think we're.
Capru.
Yeah.
Capru.
Capru.
No, this is
Capru.
Capru. No, pas rue. Roux.
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 No, roux.
Oh, Capru. We've been on a small narrow road called La Route des Crêtes between Cassis and La Ciotat. It's a very well-known point of view with a site very fabulous.
So this is the ultimate arm.
Bon alors vous êtes sur le tournage de Transporteur et là vous êtes sur la journée à Marseille sur le Vieux-Port.
Dans cette histoire, Franck est poursuivi par deux méchants garçons qui vont en fait détruire tout le marché aux poissons de la ville de Marseille.
Ok, bienvenue à Paris aujourd'hui pour le tournage, toujours la suite du tournage de Transporteur.
est sur le pont Birakem et on fait une séquence où Franck se fait poursuivre par deux voitures de police.
The second unit shot a lot of these sort of exteriors and car action in the south of France. And here we are in Ontario trying to recreate the south of France.
Toronto doesn't look anything like the south of France, I'll tell you that. It's been a huge challenge, I have to say. Shooting Toronto as France, south of France in particular, has been difficult.
You know, it is still a challenge because this being a road show, fast cars, the lines on the roads here in North America are very different than they are in Europe and the south of France. So often we are finding places without roads, or we're painting our own lines on the roads, or we're painting them out.
Because Toronto is so multicultural, we've got like multicultural buildings all over the place. So I wouldn't say it's easy, but we seem to have found German blocks of flats and, you know, French things. And what we can't find outside in the exteriors, we build in the studio. So, yeah, it's great.
I think the art department's done an amazing job on the show in terms of replicating the European locations with the sets. I mean, we are right now in Frank's apartment. To me, it looks exactly the same as the interior of the house that they found right on the coastline to shoot for Frank's house in the show.
The main studio sets for the main actors are all in Toronto, and we built them with a European flair. For the most part, we tried to keep sort of small and claustrophobic in Toronto. You know, a lot of stories are told in close-up, so when you get into close-ups, really it's very simple to cheat locations for Europe. We brought the European actors in, so you really get a sense of you're there. And we did three episodes that were based in North America, so those were a lot easier to do, of course. And those were entirely shot in Toronto, because Toronto works great. It's a North American city, of course.
Toronto is a terrific place to shoot because you have here a lot of people with experience in production, on the technical side and on the artistical side, and a lot of American television is shot here, and you can really see that from their experience.
For various production reasons, it's advantageous to us to shoot there. We do a lot of interior work there. One of the things that affected, of course, is the writing schedule. We had to have all the episodes ready so we could go shoot the interiors in Toronto and then our European exteriors in Europe.
For the last 10 days of the shoot, we shot all the European scenes that we needed to in France.
Look at where we are right now. This is one of the most beautiful places in the world. We are in Caprou and we are having a very hard day. I think I shot like for an hour and now I'm going to swim. So I really love this show.
I'm a big fan of the south coast of France, and so it was fantastic to imagine that we are there.
In terms of the south of France, I mean, to shoot on location down there was so cool. Everyone was so hyped to be there. Working on set on location as an actor is like, that's the best thing you can ask for. When you're actually there looking over a cliff in the Mediterranean, that's so much better, right?
Paris. Paris. Who doesn't like Paris? It's awesome. Being here is actually wonderful because it's, you know, it's a different environment, different landscape, and I couldn't think of a better place in the world to go out on the series, which is the Transporter.